watch it here again. It's a lapse in concentration. He gets caught in possession and then he's being punished. The coaching staff will be so disappointed watching that again.